story I got to tell about two bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that knick-knack P.I.M.P. That's me. They had a little clique called McAteer in the 600 with the power steer. Rolling across the land, kicking up sand, fitting gang to the day cause they in demand. One lonely O.G.I.D. Pimping by myself without nobody. The sun is beaming down on my time he'll have. My pants is to the ground, my strap is on my back. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name was C.G. I said howdy, he said hi. He gave a little freestyle, that sounded where we hurt. Just finished mashing and he's dying of thirst. The ice is in my hand, about to take it to my lip. His voice was low, his mom was high, he asked me for a sip. He said, let me get some liquor, I said, hell no, nigga. Tried to pull his trigger, but mom was belly bigger. He knew Kung Fu, I thought I'd be dead. He put my gun to my head and this is what he said.
Well, this is S-A-double-G, I got a license to pimp. I think you know what time it is, I'll never be a sin. Now what do we have here? Another McAteer. You down with me, I'm down with you, I'll make myself clear.
We stepped into the Benz, I had a 9, he had a 10. You think we finished pimping, but we ready to begin.
Now, you got the gun, I know Kung Fu. You got two choices of what you can do. It's not a hard decision as you can see. I can blow you away, you can ride with me.
I said I'll ride with you if you can get me to the border. The sheriff's after me for what I did to his daughter. I did it like, I did it with my wiffle ball bat. So, I'm on the run, one time took my gun. And right about now it's time to have some fun. Pimpin' for life, that's the game I play. And I know the fly spots where they got some alizé.
We rode for 6 hours and the music was rockin'. The floor was clean, the girlies was jockin'.
This dude kept staring like he knows who we are. So I pulled out the strap and made him get out his car. And Stag said,
hey, you know this fool.
I said, I don't, so what we finna do?
Get ready, cause this ain't funny. Give me your keys and all your money.
Pulled up my Glock and aimed it at his nose and yelled real loud, fool, give me your Renzo. Hands went up and he hit the floor. I grabbed two pagers that was hanging on the door. I'm Nick Mack and I'm down for money. And I'm always game to do a 211 crunch.
Mr. Mack was with it and he's my ace. So I grabbed a little buster and I punched him in the face.
We bout to be out till he yelled stop. I didn't mean to, but he got popped.
Nick Mack grabbed the money
and Sack grabbed the rims. We called two girls named Donna and Kim. Yeah, much love to the Beastie Boys, keeping it real, huh?
Mission accomplished.